Hey everybody, and today's going to be a bit of a different video. And today, I'm going to be unboxing today. So let me show you what set I'm unboxing today. Now, I know you're probably thinking, you already have this. And yes, I actually do already have this, because I have a dog. But my dad got me this, and I thought it would be good to do an unboxing video. Because I actually didn't do an unboxing, actually showing you on camera when I unbox this guy. So how about I show you the unboxing on camera? So yes, let's open this baby up. So first, this is the struggles of opening. I did not make a pre-cut to open this up. So this is going to be oh goodness. Now, I already have this one, and I was going to leave my dad a note saying I already have this one, but I thought, why don't I just keep this one and see what I can do. I could even make a custom with it one day, but so, first off, it comes with this really cute dog, and with the hat, the little mail letter is cute. It has a little son, I guess. I'll just call this is a son or daughter. If you're a boy or a girl, I can't tell. And then this is the little mailbox. So let's cut you open real quick. So basically I can just twist into this twisty tie. Okay, let's open this. So here is our little dog. They look exactly the same. So yes, really no difference on that. He comes with a little male hat that does not fit his head. Alright. Just gonna kind of have to log him in. Oh my god. Whoa, this went flying across the room. Okay, so we got this little, where is it? I just told it, wait. So we have this little mail letter. Careful when you're opening this up that your mail letter, if you're opening it in like a big room, don't open it in a big room. Oh god, I hate opening up TVCs. They're always so hard to open. Oh god. Hasbro, you need to work on your packaging. Gotcha. So then we have this little teensy. It's a male dog. It looks like the exact same one, but it's a teensy with brown eyes. Alright, and here's the little mailbox. There we go. Here is the mailbox. It's a blue mailbox. Oh yes, and if you want to buy the set is called... And it does not... called, but yes, here we go. It has their name. So, Bill Weimarl, whatever that says, Birdie. I believe that this one's Birdie and then this one's Bill. So, yeah, super cute. So, yes, here's the little mailbox, and let's plan out a little skit. Here's my little skit for you. I hope you enjoy the skit with them. Alright, son, you must place the mail in this mailbox.
Okay, Daddy.
Now, how does this work?
Darn it, I can't open this.
Son, how are you doing this?
It's magic. Thank you, Giant Hand, for helping me out.
I'm having technical difficulties. Yeah. Oh, did I just break it? Oh no, that seems terrible. Anyways,
hope you enjoyed that skit.
Cut! Anyways, I hope you enjoyed that little skit, everyone, from this random giant hand that's controlling me. Anyways, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. And please be sure to leave a like and comment and subscribe. And comment down below, what videos do you want? Do you want 10 types Sophia videos? More unboxing videos, which I can do. You can comment down below what videos you want. I will be planning on doing the toilet very soon. So if you just subscribe for the toilet, then you're able to view it next. Anyways, guys, sorry about my terrible nails. I was painting at school today and didn't quite turn out as I expected it. Not the best thing that's ever happened to me in the whole wide world, but it's good enough. Alright, everybody, hope you enjoyed this video. I could have gotten worse nails before, but I hope you enjoyed this video, and peace out.
Peace out, guys. Peace!